What's up, Keep It Cleaners all around the world? It's your boy Miguel So Clean, giving you a little breakdown of what I'm using for this particular job that I have. Boostio, finally out. The description, YouTube description, all the information's there. We're going to use consume, again, Boostio and consume. We're going to go with 6 nanoscoops of Boostio along with 6 ounces of consume, which is a fortified enzyme. And mixed it with hot water to a 4-gallon tank. And we're going to shake it, mix it all in. We don't want to miss anything. Again, consume. 6 ounces of consume. 6 nanoscoop, which is equivalent to 3 ounces of Boostio into my Ryobi 4-gallon sprayer, which I love. Again, guys, this is VLM. So these products are great. Again, check the description. All the information is going to be there. Big savings on all our products. Take a look at that. I'm with Synergy and they were able to get me a product that I've really loved, that I've been bragging about for so long, which is Boostio. I'm happy. It's my go-to product for floors. And yeah, stuff like this. And again, why not? I'm showing it to you on a 7K sofa and it's super. Boostio, I love it because it's got titanium dioxide, so it still keeps on working, whether it's artificial light or sunlight. It's going to continue to work and clean, along with the what? Consume fortified enzyme. So you're going to get these results every day. Every day. And I'm also running my Namco, which is 2 3-stage motors, a vac motor. This is sucking up everything and anything. Keep in mind that when you come across a velvet plush, a lot of things are going to hide in there. Okay, so I want to make sure that I have the best recipe for disaster. As you guys know, newcomers, vac. Especially if you do a lot of VLM or any kind of hot water extraction or whatever the case might be, vacuuming is the key to get a better deep cleaning. So I'm gonna take my sweet time. I already got the product. Look at the difference already. So I'm sucking all these dust mites because there were pets in here and I'm treating it with Synergy products. And again, look at the description on YouTube and all the information is going to be there. Remember, Keep It Clean Carpets and Tile is South Florida's number one choice. Oh, almost forgot. My little spotter. Okay. The spotter that I'm using 1 ounce of soil break. 1 ounce of soil break on my 32-ounce sprayer. 1 ounce of soil break. That's my spotter, the 32 ounces of distilled water, or depends where you are. Miami-Dade has great water source, so I'm happy with that. But if you have hard water in your area, make sure that you're mixing with distilled water or have a water softener. And again, this is my spotter and I'm using soil break. What am I using? Just 1 ounce, the 32 ounces of water. 1 ounce of soil break, the 32 ounces of water, and it's also going to be on the YouTube description. So again, guys, if you want to try out my products or simply in the fence of trying something new, please, the description. Look at the YouTube description. All the information's there. And remember, use Keep 10, okay? And if you use Keep 10, I have a surprise for you. You might get an additional discount, but you gotta use Keep 10. Keep 10. And don't be surprised if I give you an additional discount, like all the other guys that are using this product. Okay? There's a lot of goodies, and a lot of things that we're gonna go over, especially with the CLO2, a lot of odor removal. Just more money on your pocket. That's all I care about. More money on your pocket, more money on my pocket. And together we're making money and we're learning. That's easy. Again, enjoy the video. Thank you so much for watching. Be easy.
destruction of your soul. It's mind control. It's mind control. Corruption of your thoughts. Destruction of your soul. Mind control. Mind control. Corruption of your thoughts, yeah. Destruction of your soul. Don't let them mold your mind. They wanna control mankind. It seems like their only intention is to distort this earth. Yeah. You trust in their deceit. Your mind is your own defeat. And so you become that invention that distorts this earth. Propaganda and lies is a plague in our lives. Before we realize, yeah, it's mind control. I am there. Mind control, yeah. Corruption of your thoughts, yeah. It's the destruction of your soul, yeah. Mind control, boom. Mind control. Destruction of your thoughts, yeah, yeah. Destruction of your soul. So hold Grandmaster, let the people go. You put them in total confusion to destroy their souls, yeah. For they'll practice what you preach, so they're always in your reach. This high-tech slavery in these days, it's mind control, eh. They'll make it attractive to get men distracted. Corrupting your soul, polluting your soul, destroying your soul, yeah. It's mind control. Corruption of your thoughts.